Today we were planning to go up into the Cascades Mountains, but there was a lot of fire activity and the National Forest was closed to visitors. So instead, we explored a creek in the valley and then some ponds, also in the valley. That's a baby nutria. It's kind of hard to see in the video, but they look kind of like beavers except with a rat tail. They're from South America and they're invasive here, but they're always cool to see. I think it's a bullfrog. Could be something else it's got. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a baby bullfrog. Huge tadpole. Like that. Alright, since the water. It's all the way up in the air.
Yeah.
That's a western pond turtle. They're a little bit endangered here. Yeah. I heard gross frog sounds.
Oh, bullfrog! Big ol' bullfrog.
He's no
making
baby.
Meep 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 sounds. Got him.
Totally. Let me do a close up.
I heard a little meeping and then I saw another one. I love them. So cute. They can give a good bite, but I don't know anyone that's been bitten.
Their eye is beautiful. I want to come closer.
They are invasive species, but still cool to find. Goodbye.
Whoa, two pond turtles. Those are super cool to see because they're an endangered species.
Today we found bunch of American bullfrogs. We only caught two though. We also found a couple of western pond turtles, which I was really hoping to see, so I'm pretty excited about that. We also found a nutria at a creek further that way, I think. Yeah, and we also found nothing else.